Joel Armstrong fan. I'm back with another video today. We're remaking Jake Paul. He dropped that beat 2 days ago, and we're remaking it. I already remade it, so we'll get into that. But before we get into it, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe for more. Tweet me at FamMusic. Let me know what you want to see next. What your opinions. And I want to thank all of you that come back and watch my videos. Alright, let's get into it. So the first sound we have is a piano, which is the main melody. It's a Power Grand piano from Nexus, and the melody goes something like that. That's the melody. We have the drums, we have the hi-hat. We have the snare. And we have the kick. Some old school drums, I like that vibe. We have the bass going in the background. It's also from Nexus. It's a D&B sine bass. Sounds like that. And we got another pattern that sounds like that. And that's pretty much it, the whole beat. I also added a sample here, like in the background. The main song, Jake has a sample, so I found this sample. It's from Mike Pax. I don't know which original sample he used that sounds like this. So I laid it out throughout the beat. Then I have the keyboard sound that's going pretty much in all of the beat. Goes on. Then I added a tape stop effect that stops the beat right there. It's a tape stop plugin. This one. And I added a fade in effect from Gross Beat. Oops. A fade in effect. You basically right click and hit create automation and put it wherever you want. And finally I added a reverse also with the Gross Beat right there. And this one. So yeah guys, that's the whole thing right there. Let's give it a listen. Thank you. the beat right there. That's everything used in the original beat. And yeah, that's pretty much it. If you enjoyed this tutorial, this remake, whatever you wanna call it, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, follow me on Instagram and Twitter at FanMusic, and show some love. I'll show you love back. I'd stay easy, fam. Peace.